where to start. But I'm thinking the beginning is always the best place to start.
Okay.
So she left me. See, when she left me, it was a sad atmosphere that gave birth to a poetic presence. Hence, joined only by the wrist I held, a pen which had intertwined with my fingers, becoming one with my hand. On a platform of realities, I shared my dreams, hopes, and aspirations. The desired intention was to write as far as the arm, but the shoulder became a hindrance. So I used a pen which is by far mightier than the sword. The mood was set and the atmosphere was charged. Words were oozing through my sweat pores, inspiration was flooding my mind. I had enough ink to paint the Great Wall of China. I wanted to write something, but I was failed in the process. Given all the necessary equipment to write, but I was failed in the process. I came face to face with an encounter of an unfulfilled desire to write. Hence, when I came to an unfulfilled desire to write, I eventually wrote the right message on the wrong paper. I wrote on top of other writings and the message was distorted.
Wow.
Frustration and tears came hard, knocking on the doors of my veins, and that's when I uttered words such as clouds of pain are covering the skies of my imagination. I eventually spoke of words such as come back, come back. Don't leave me. But she was gone. She was gone to a place I could not geographically locate or pinpoint. She is dead. She is dead in my life, but I have not buried her because in my arms I still hold on to memories that she left in my life. See, the broken pieces of my heart are littered all over the floor, hence I had to change the direction of the journey that we were taking. Hence, I eventually fell in love with a man because she broke my heart. That's when I fell in love with a man who just rocked my world. He charmed the living daylight out of me. He stole my heart and placed it with his love. He was charming enough that I just couldn't have positioned his relationship to charm. In the midst of my so-called past life, he's talked me into an intimate relationship with him. Believe me, he's everything you'd aspire in a relationship. Thing is, it happened that I handed my whole life to him and ended up hand in hand with him, which just saw an end to my past. It's all fault, I did not deserve it, but he just saw everything in me. He captured my heart and I fall for his presence. His name is the very same person which when Sunday at church, they close their eyes and open arms and speak in words such as, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, dear Lord God, I come before you. Wash me, cleanse me, and renew my body from this fatal death of death. Even now, as I slowly remove my clothes, remove that dead blanket covering my flesh, cast away the
bones
that dear Lord God, I am not doing this as a custom, but I'm practicing this as a habit that forms my character later, changing it to my personality. I thank you, my Father, for you are the very same man that I say. I fell in love with the same Jesus Christ, that who is able to make me confess words such as, even though she broke my heart, but still I will wait for the right one. Because though she broke my heart, but I will wait for you. More than the watchmen wait for the morning, I will wait for you.